Hey guys, I'm out here at the Planes of Fame Air Museum once again in Chino, California, which means one thing. That's right, it's time for the October flight demonstration. Now today they are flying a Korean War era F-86 Sabre. Now this aircraft was developed because at the time the U.S. military did not have an aircraft that could keep up with the Soviet Union's MiG-15. So, it's a nice day out today, but it's supposed to be hot. And I hope I don't have any camera malfunctions because I normally do on these hot days. So let's go inside and check it out. It's up so high, it's kind of hard to follow. Yeah. Let's do a walk around of the old Jolly Roger here. And there we go.